the harbor patrol. Anyone on board?
Yes, she looks abandoned. One more step and I'm going to blast you. Now freeze where you are.
Yes, it's my father's boat.
And how long since you last spoke to him?
Well, we have to go to Motul. We're trying to locate Anne's father. She hasn't heard from him for some time.
That's not a cool place to hit.
I'm going to tell everyone that you're the one who's crazy. Demented, cruel, evil...
What exactly did my father die of, Dr. Minor? And the boat's crew, what happened to them?
What is about the dead coming back to life again and having to be killed a second time?
Gods, violence, fantastic legends, voodooism, zombies...
Voodoo's just superstitious, fortune.
Now, whatever it is, it makes the dead stand up and walk. I've seen it with my own eyes.
Father of my father always said, when the earth spit out the dead, they will come back to suck the blood from the living.
I'm so scared. We're not going to make it off this island.
They're coming back to life. They're everywhere.
It makes the dead stand up and walk.